This is a 1978 XT500. It's the third year of manufacture. It's original white and red flash, which are the best colours for it. It's done 34,000 miles and is extremely original. Original wheel trims, new tyres, rides great. It have a year's MOT and 6 months tax. It's the one for the hairy chest biker. So you've got a big one. Good fella to kick this thing over. It's got a decompression thing, so it's not too bad really. But anyway, it's the one to get if you're after a trials bike, and it's priced at £3,995.